my name is Judith Su. I'm an assistant professor at the University of Arizona, and my field of science is biophotonics, biochemistry, and molecular biophotonics. So I was inspired to go into science because of my dad, who's a mechanical engineering professor, and he really showed me that there is this vast unknown world out there to explore, and that it was fun to keep on learning and asking questions. The best part about being a scientist is that I get to explore this fantastic unknown world with my team and my imagination, and that, you know, we can communicate our issues with, you know, other scientists, really this huge community of scientists, and that we can advance our knowledge together. And we get to work with the best people, and I feel really supported in what we do. So outside of the lab, when I'm not in the lab, I just enjoy spending time with my family and the outdoors.